so serious?
But I'm not being serious.
Why so serious?
Sponsored by the prequel series.
The Prime Master.
Hello everybody, I am the Prime Master, and Lego Batman. I will be reviewing this today for the Summer of Nostalgia as a game from the 2000s. I got my friend here.
Oh yeah, guys, so if you don't know me, I am Carson, I am the Prime Master's good friend. And me and the Pie Master have known each other for a good time.
Okay,
isn't that right, the Pie Master?
Yes. Let's talk about the game.
All right. So, I'm going to be a little bit redundant. So, Jeff, I'm going to need you to give me a drum roll, please. Let's give you a couple seconds. Thank you very much. All right. So, basically, today we're going to be reviewing a game called Lego Batman, the video game. Now, this is the original.
Specifically the Wii version.
Yeah, specifically the Wii version. Now, the thing about this game is when it first came out, when I was first introduced to it, I thought it was a little bit lackluster. But after playing it again, my opinion may have changed, you know, and you'll have to see with this review. That's pretty much all I've got to say about it. The Pie Master, do you have anything else to say about this fantastic game?
When I first played it, I liked it. It was a fun game.
Yeah.
I didn't play the Wii version, but it was a good game. Anyways, get into the review.
Yeah.
Jeff, edit into the review now.
But before we get to the review, there we go.
Oh, disclaimer. We did not beat this game 100%.
All right,
Jeb, now you can start.
All right, so, let's start with the graphics this time, because why not? Well, considering we played the Wii version, it's not that amazing, but looking at the other versions of the game, the graphics are definitely quite good for the time.
So, the music in this game is pretty much what you would expect. It's Batman. What do you think you're going to hear? And also, the gameplay is almost like a 3D action-adventure with a bunch of cool features, such as buildables. You can destroy stuff and make new things out of it that can progress you in the level, and customizables. So also, you can customize your characters and do things of that sort. And also, once you beat a level, you can go into free play and customize your character roster.
And part of the reason that makes this Lego Batman different than the other Lego games is because, well, it's Batman. So it has things such as batarangs and customizable suits. So basically, both Batman and Robin both have different suits to do different abilities. But while we're on that subject, let's talk about the plot of the game. So, the plot is basically broken up across three storylines. The Riddler storyline, the Penguin storyline, and the Joker storyline. Basically, all three of these villains have basically supervillain minions that will help them out in their plot for world domination. The Riddler has Clayface, Mr. Freeze, Poison Ivy, and Two-Face. The Penguin has Man-Bat, Killer Croc, Bane, and Catwoman. And the Joker has the Mad Hatter, Scarecrow, Killer Moth, and Harley Quinn to help him out. So basically, as Batman and Robin, you go through these levels defeating the bosses until eventually you get to the big boss. However, the interesting thing about this game is that you can also play as the villains, meaning all three of these storylines also have a villain side to it where you play as the villains that I just named. And you unfortunately, you don't find Batman and Robin in those. But.
Well, the controls are easy to learn considering the standard to the genre of the game it is. So basically you move, punch, jump, whatever, and there's nothing that really branches off from that.
However, I do want to mention that since we played the Wii version, there's some motion controls to it.
The motion controls are incorporated as they can be used for functions such as, you know, if you shake it, then, you know, you can punch and things of that sort.
Build faster.
Build faster, and you can also aim with the motion controls. Yeah, it's a very easy system to learn.
Anyways, a fun thing that is that in this Lego game, it has the most levels. Like I said, you can play as both heroes and villains, meaning this thing has a 30 levels, which is the most if you don't count the complete saga, which I don't, because that's a compilation, because that's two games at one.
Man, I want to fight crime as Batman.
And H.D. Yoshi!
No.
Dang it.
Give me all your money.
I'm Batman.
Series. Anyways, I would give Lego Batman the video game for the Wii a 7.4 out of 10. The graphics are good, the music, the sound design is solid, you know, all that good stuff is good. It's a fun game, I enjoy it, it's got some good multiplayer. Overall, I really like this game, but it really doesn't do anything new or huge or amazing. That's why it only gets a 7.4.
Alright guys, so I'm going to be going over this game, my opinion on it. So, in the beginning of the review, I said that it was a little bit lackluster, and I'm going to keep that opinion. But, playing it a little bit more, it's growing on me some. I like the plot, I like the way they use the villains. But it's a little, the gameplay's a little bit boring for me. It kind of pained me to get through, and it kind of pained me to get some footage. But in the end, I'm going to give Lego Batman the video game 7.1. I mean, it's a solid game, it's just not for me, and that's pretty much all I've got to say about it.
How about you, the Pie Master? Do you have anything to say? Anything else?
I like this game.
But he does. That's a pretty
all right,
pretty
well, fair. Well, if you like this dude here, feel free to leave a like.
Yeah,
if you
please.
Want to, or you know, comment about him because it's crazy or whatever.
Yeah.
You know, even subscribe because there might be some more stuff with him. There probably will be, actually.
Yeah.
So, anyways, this is going to be all for today. I will see you guys next time, and goodbye!
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
Why are you dropping Pringles on the floor? Sir, what is this? Waste my perfectly good Pringles.
No, I'm gonna eat them.
Well, then eat all of them.
I am.
Including this one on the floor.
Yeah, I know, I am.
Actually, no, I'll do it.
That's disgusting.
I just vacuumed yesterday.